Só tá lá, moço.
I don't really like this map.
Understood.
Get ready for battle, you landlubbers! All right, I'm giving you 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Grant no quarter!
Is renewed. Earth, swallow my enemies!
still appear. Tremble. Understood.
We got a lot of damage done, so.
What are you waiting for? Fire!
Wager.
Cease fire! They want more! They'll need to pay up first!
What? Oh, that mini stuns too.
Choose a talent.
No. Yeah, that's not what I'm doing.
Call me to battle.
I think they've had enough.
They really just leave the things there.
Understood.
Okay.
Let's see what you've got.
You think you can open both chests and land the verse?
Safe wager.
Let's go.
We've almost got that down. It's bottom.
You think you can open both chests, you landlubbers?
Our top is fine compared to theirs. It's in.
Coin for me, servant!
capture this mercenary camp.
Choose a talent!
So far away, we can get so many. Get that. Okay, basically max health healing. I don't know if that's really
safe wager.
Capture this first. I tried, dude. Really did try. Oh, I didn't do my one though.
Fight me.
Battle. So we have Illidan, Rainer, Tychus, and the Witch Doctor. I like this one better than the last one. I still don't really like this one.
Heroes, prepare for combat. Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
A safe wager.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin. Ancient shrines control them and release the Dragon Knight. Dragon's power is yours.
Shatter my enemies!
Right away.
good enough. A safe wager. I smell their fear. Right away. Understood.
Someone want to help our amigo?
Earth, swallow my enemy!
Has abandoned the battle. Choose a talent.
I
shattered. Dragon Knight calls from the thin stone.
Call me to battle. Look, regard.
Soon the shrine shall awaken the heroes.
These mercenaries will fight for us or die!
Unleash its power. Unleash the dragon's wrath.
Your enemy. Thank you.
do like this one, though.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
Good enough.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
I smell their fear. A safe wager. The lightning shatter my enemy! Power grows!
Heroes, gather tribute and unite.
A safe wager.
Keep up.
Understood. Look tall. Understood. See what you've got!
Choose a new power. You have won my favor, heroes. Let your wings. know my wrath. A talent.
Right away. Look, Rhaegar. Excellent healing. Keep it up.
Wind, guide my path.
Loktar Rhaegar.
Gather.
Quintuple kill. dominated.
Pretty good for us.
My favorite is yours. Your enemies shall fall.
Let's go.
And can be casted without breaking Ghost Wolf.
Is in order.
Look.
We'll take that win. This guy's pretty fun. That's for sure. It's awesome. That's really cool too. Not this map.
Get ready for battle, you landlubbers! All right, I'm giving you 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now let's see some action!
Look, Gregor.
Thanks for
us or die.
Choose a talent!
Look, Rigor!
Thank you.
up! We don't be working for free!
We should capture this mercenary camp. Take this hero down.
Look, Gregor! You fight me! These mercenaries will fight for us or die!
You're in the mood for some treasure, matey!
Power to the force!
Hope you're in the mood for some treasure, matey!
Oh, this character, this is a Rhaegar. R-E-H-G-A-R. It's pretty cool. He's based on a WoW shaman. And thanks for popping in. He's in the rotation this week. He has an instant mount. He just goes into Ghost Wolf mode, and you can do it during combat too. So it's really cool. You can get in and out of situations pretty quickly. They won't notice me, so. Yeah, the only way you can put it on cooldown is if you attack through it. It gives you a 100% chance to crit. And also you can get some ability upgrades like the 100% increased health and mana regeneration. Which is what I chose, because I thought I was going to be roaming around a lot. This is all really good. If you're all grouped as five, you can just crush team fights. And you have a slow that stays there for quite a long time. And I really don't like this map. And if you also cast an ability, you'll put them to cooldown. Just like you would if you had a mount. Look, Rhaegar. Lightning shatter my enemies! Okay, so this is Heroes of the Storm. It's like a League of Legends or a Dota game. So you control with a mouse, and you control a hero, has four abilities. You don't buy any items in this compared to the other two. So you get talents that you can choose every time you reach a certain level. And then, so that's just like the basic hero stuff. Now the map things, it's all very different depending on the map. This map, you get doubloons from killing just this little mercenary camps around here. And then, with those doubloons, you can pay this pirate ship guy, and he shoots cannons at the defensive structures.
Winds guide my path!
Seems like I'm gonna lose this game because my team isn't the best. We're doing pretty decent early on, but now we're just not doing so well. We're not working together. They're just five manning around.
Well done.
Huh? They're all beat up? Bah, who cares? Let's get to the punchline!
Good.
your core!
That was crazy. Oh. Thanks for stopping by, William. We really needed that.
I smell their fear.
I think they've had enough.
Power to the Horde. The safe wager.
Couldn't get
your
away.
And
yeah, that was, if you're talking about that big team fight, then yeah, it was.
Look alive! They're attacking your core! Your enemies destroy a key! Doing as bad as I thought we were.
That always stinks.
So true. This person has bought a lot of skins and stuff.